Peter, are you ready?
It was 10 seconds in, it was a yellow card.
And there's a yellow card.
It's like 3 seconds
in.
Is that a yellow card?
Yeah.
He kicked him.
1 minute yellow card, tripping.
1 minute for a slide tackle.
Come on, Kezzy.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Ready?
Where?
Thank you.
Right here.
He'll let you know. In like a minute and a second.
I'm all right.
What's your name?
Cole.
Nice to meet you, Cole. Oh.
I mean, yeah, you didn't know. It happens.
What happened?
Well, he beat me, so I went down on my feet, like on my legs. I didn't like lead with my cleats.
No,
that is.
Oh, Kezzy! Yeah! Eh, whatever.
I'm like heading out.
Nice call!
Look at this.
QCB. Jake has a golf control. Sheldon is chasing. It's kind of scary. And now Jake has the quaffle. The chances that he subs out are like zero. It is now 60-0. There's 3 minutes in.
Max and Paul. And Cassie.
TB has scored 6 times in 4 minutes. Not a good.
Not
a good. I'm sorry about the glare.
I'll just like walk back and see if any of them have that
ball. I mean, if you're going for the same ball.
I mean, shoulder to shoulder.
You can go shoulder.
You can do shoulder to shoulder.
Like if you're running next to each other, you can like push off.
Okay.
Come on, Mike. Come on, Mike.
It's something like seekers can't do that. I mean, seekers said they can do shoulder to shoulder. But like.
Still 60-40 or 60-0. BU has blood sugar control.
Thanks, Ethan. He was off through.
You, Max.
That's not Kenzie. That is Jimmy.
It's okay, Mike. It's okay. You won.
There you go, Max.
70-0 BU. I mean, ECQ. Ah! QCB. QCB is winning. What? Well, yes, Carr always does better than I do. She's awesome and perfect, and everyone should love her. Two beaters.
Right there, Kara. There you go. You got it back, Mike.
Beat.
Good job, Kara. All the words. All the words.
Yeah, Kara.
No! No!
Kara's beating! Look at her!
And it's bad.
BU has the ball. They lost blood sugar control.
He got hurt! He got hurt! He got hurt!
Hi, Tyler. Do you want to commentate the video with me?
What?
I just don't.
I'm talking to the people who are watching the video.
Get back! Get back!
Sort
of.
People.
Oh.
Nice, Dylan! Nice, Dylan!
Get back!
Go, Dylan, go, go, go! They got two, they got two!
Right now, it's still 70-0. QCB is winning.
Oh, I know.
They also have ledger control, and Carr is beating! And so is Mike. But like,
no, it's not okay. No.
Get Lindsay. Come on, video, get back.
And we're really hoping that this camera does not die. Because that would make me really sad. Also, you're doing a very nice job blocking the sun, so you should just stand there.
I should just stand here just for you, yeah, sure.
Go, Max! I'm a Max Bosholt fan! Go Cleveland!
Go the Browns!
There you go, Max. Oh.
It's okay, Max. I still believe in you.
Still love you, Max.
It is still 70-0 QCB.
QCB.
QCB. And I missed some things. Things happened. But nothing that exciting. No one scored, so nothing that exciting. Is there
a...
Okay, Kara is now chasing. I'm not sure if that's how you're... Yeah, Kara!
Let's get one more play, baby!
Max started that passing. Good job, Max.
This is just buzzing. What's the score?
It is now 80-0 QCB.
Go back!
Pass break!
Yeah!
There's some beating things. 90-0!
Emily and Andrew. So we have one with pesto and one with tomato.
I like pesto, not tomato.
We have one with lettuce too.
What about you?
I like pesto.
I'll take the tomato with it.
So 9!
One of them has lettuce, one of them has tomato. I don't know. What time is it?
I'll take
10 o'clock. 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
Yeah.
10 minutes?
Yeah. That's two hands.
How much deeper there is on this cup? Again.
Shout out to Noah and Hannah for bringing me food.
Yeah, passable. Ethan, we're at 10.
Did you do something illegal?
Kedzie.
No, you take it.
Oh, give him a congratulate him on his
be uniform.
What's yours?
You're a peacock strutting like.
YOLO.
He really does.
Peacock, you gotta let him fly!
Yeah, I bought you a coat.
Wait, what is it?
The inside of my shorts.
It is now 80-10! And it's 10 minutes into the game.
90-10.
90-10. Clearly I'm doing a great job of this.
90-10. And 10 minutes.
Do you think I should belt her on the outside instead of the inside?
Yeah, those elbow pads are super douchey.
Kenny, I can see your cone back.
Right, they're too hot.
They are, they're super douchey.
I got a bad
freestyle. Yeah. Just kick people instead of using your arms. Right.
Can the snitch kick?
Mm-hmm.
There was one time when I was stitching a house.
Oh yeah, and David Bernstein and
missed the throat. I kicked him in the throat by accident.
Are you serious?
Well, because I was numb on him. I had no idea how to do it. It never happened before.
Hey, Kenzie!
I've never lasted more than 5 seconds, no less.
Bye, Jimmy.
I just can't figure it out.
But
now, I was watching some videos on now we figured it out. It's all about, like, using the head.
Gurlins? That's so cool.
Where are you going to see?
After
what?
Andrew,
Carol,
Steve,
Tom. Oh, so cool.
Wait, what?
Yo, see?
No.
He's here?
He
CJ.
Apparently there's like a awesome
He's got a 6 or 7. Fuck the Ildo at Super Bowl tournament.
Okay.
Wait, what did he say?
100-10.
100-10.
Yeah. Oh, okay. The one that gave a highway?
Yeah.
Damn, I really want to leave here. Wait, yeah, Tyler.
Wait, Jimmy,
how about we just say fuck Quidditch and go find
No, you are my snitch!
I'm not trying to find mines.
Yeah. But David, you said you were snitch.
Really, Nerlens should come here and play.
Nerlens should snitch. Think we could get Nerlens no help for game 3.
He's on the Sixers. What else is he doing?
Trying to rebuild the franchise.
Really, the Sixers should be a coach for the new team in this
game.
Just don't even go to the NBA games.
What?
They should just be a Quidditch community team and just play basketball in like 2 years and have draft picks and assets.
Oh,
I hope our commentary is on this film now.
It's
always wise to get the camera.
I like water. We're like,
Nerlens Noel. What if he sees me and he's like, hey, you should join the Sixers?
What if we see him and we're like,
did you just get carted out, kids?
Yeah. They tackled my fish tank.
Then again,
we're over you. We don't care. Okay, fuck you.
Contact's longer than that. If it comes to a red card for a second yellow, he will serve.
He will serve 2 minutes.
Brian, thank you.
Yeah, babe, I don't have any water, but like I can hold your hand.
Brian, what did you do? 11:42.
Eagle weed.
It stops when, like, her.
Are you coming?
What?
Why do you have a lemon?
What time is it?
Like 4:20.
It's.
I'm gonna punch you in the arm.
It's the leg that I'm worried about.
Okay. Have fun getting burger.
Don't think because you're in a suit, I won't get it dirty.
If the game's end,
No, you can't!
I don't know if it's gonna stay on if it's on the outside. I'm not sure. No, it's not going to.
Just plug it in. You have the other sock.
There's
the. Put it down your right hand so you can't. I just felt for it.
No one scored there.
At the end of the day.
Yeah, I mean.
I mean, did anybody have slip shots?
Not anymore.
Not anymore.
They got ripped.
Wait, damn. Really?
No. We should buy a pair.
Okay, ours are like the Velcro's like gonna fall off, so I need to sew it back on.
I just need to sew.
Because if I don't get back in time, then I want to make sure that like.
Not only
if
us,
people
want to
put their stuff in the car, then I can just drive it back later.
Yeah, I can also.
You know what we should do? MQC should just charge
okay.
each team like.
We don't have to drive back because $10.
I just want to buy some shirts.
True.
That'd be being in the conference. Okay. Yeah, why not? I want to help from here. Then we could just buy MQC hoops.
Right. Or even yeah.
That would work really well, actually.
13.
That'd be fine.
I mean,
with that.
For me.
Oh.
For like having everybody put on the tournament.
Yeah,
for all
of them. Yeah. Because it's like, you can very easily charge each player like $5-$10 a semester.
Each player, that's a lot.
I mean, that's a lot.
Yeah. I would say, fine, $1. So like I don't know, $30,
like $20 a team.
Yeah, something like that. Some amount to have like, oh, that's.
Ethan just keeps stopping the play all the time. Can I give?
I'll take it. Oh, I thought it was the same.
This is how it starts.
Yeah, I would have tried to do two pesto, except there was like no pesto.
He's not home though.
Just give me Sly.
Yeah, it's a second. Ethan! That's
red.
A second.
I know!
Okay.
Red cards for days!
Okay.
I had this sub coming in.
Sorry, yeah.
Where am I staying?
Right next to the target.
You get to hang out with us. Just try not to block the camera.
We have 15 seconds.
What time are we at?
13:30.
I'm really sorry about the glare, people. I might move to the other side.
No, that does not count.
Yes, it does.
No, that happened once and it was his fault.
And the moon was like, whose
fault? Penny, how are you enjoying sitting over there?
Wait, why is there a lemon here?
Seeing as his head is not blocking the sun, he's irrelevant.
At least once.
But like,
if you don't
want to
be degraded by Leanne, you can always come sit over here.
No, he loves us. Not over here. No.
Kenny's just the most perfect.
No?
What's up?
What?
There's a lemon.
Oh, you hook me up.
He does.
You have a minute and 20 seconds.
Stop! Stop and play, Ethan. We're gonna run out of battery.
I woke up and I was just like, I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're the Zang.
Gang.
Thank you.
Yeah. 34, make sure you touch
touch the hips with your hand.
Do you have to touch it with your hand?
Yeah.
Oh, I never do that. All right. Good to know.
Good to know. Andrew Miller.
I'm inside. Yeah. 40 seconds.
Guys. Guys. Ethan.
I'm definitely gonna have to like slice these together.
I mean, this is like
my favorite.
Oh, in the game after?
What needs you?
Yeah! 10 seconds.
10 seconds.
10 seconds, guys. 10 seconds.
It's been a long 2 minutes.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, actually, true. Where's David?
David!
I'm ready.
Oh.
Why aren't you wearing the sleeve shorts?
Because they're ripped.
I didn't know he had them.
Again?
I didn't have anything in
no, ours broke. No, really? Not ours. So ours, the Velcro needs to be sewed on.
Wow, Ryan's
like heavy duty.
Ryan's mice are ripped.
Wait, is anybody having water before I start moving around?
Is the goal good?
Thank you.
Jake, is the goal good?
He raised his hand and the third bludger while two bludgers were on the ground.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
Is the goal
is
good?
Is the goal good?
The goal's not good.
Okay.
NG?
Thank you.
Yellow card.
Where do I stand?
Stop pulling a Sammy Musa.
No, Sammy Musa gives
a one card for using budger immunity illegal.
No, thanks,
oh,
Ethan.
Just say illegal fisting.
Jake, we're out.
Illegal fisting.
Illegal fisting.
We're done. Sorry.
Yeah.
So score?
It's 30-130.
Thanks.
30-130.
What would I do without you?
You'd be really fat.
Here we go, ready, ready!
Massacre!
I'm too nice.
I'm not gonna make some nails on the ground.
Five.
Oh, yeah, you can sit.
Two. One. You're good.
Spin. Just spin.
There you go, Brian!
Be careful, Kara. Kara, be careful.
Never.
No!
No!
No! Tuck and roll, B.U.
It's a really effective thing to say to people.
No one ever tucks or rolls.
They tuck and roll, they GTFO real quick.
Dolphin dive.
I see like if you call John to tuck and roll and he grabs the ball, duck like
that's
does a roll, then we can continue.
Wait, wait,
I've done that.
All the stoppages of play. Literally all of them. So much so.
Thanks. Yo, are we still on for? Oh, you have some dumb meeting, right?
Yeah, I gotta go do a lit mag thing.
So this is not a poutine day.
I'm an artist.
Poutine.
12 seconds.
There's
South.
Me and you've still never got poutine.
No, we like.
No, I'm over it. I'll get poutine every day. I don't care about my like my arteries. That was an ovary.
You done something naughty, Ken?
I'll care about either.
Of my ovaries.
Both. All of
the
above.
The best birth control.
Is it any good? Yeah, South is fantastic. South is
this is so long of a game for the amount of time. Steven, you're in.
Go in.
It's now 140-30. QCB is winning. I'm over this game because Ethan just keeps stopping play.
It's no, it's not as good.
Hey, 30 seconds still, Seekers.
You're the thing. Please don't die on me. No.
You're attractive. You're attractive. You're attractive.
Got some.
15 seconds still, Seekers.
They're definitely sitting on his face.
Wait, what?
No, stay here.
Yeah, David, you gotta go across.
Not yet.
15 seconds.
He's at
till Seekers.
Oh.
Okay, Seekers. Yeah, stay here.
Okay.
Seekers.
Let's go.
The elbow pads are still douchey.
Ready, ready.
Let's go, John.
50 seconds till you guys go out.
Have fun!
Go team go!
You're released in 20. You're released in 15.
I feel like they're hi people, you're like in my shot. Be you?
You guys have 30 seconds.
God damn it, Ethan! Stop carding people!
What was that card that I played in Cards Against Humanity? Asserting dominance.
Ethan is asserting his dominance on this pitch.
Most stores like gold, like
everyone knows you're important.
Yeah, well, Jamie, so how
it's Jamie
you
and Adam.
He almost broke my back.
What happened?
Yeah.
Can someone tell me what's happening?
It's a 1 minute yellow card for a shirt grab.
Sheldon!
I love people too much!
Sheldon! There's like things in there over there.
15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, Seekers release.
Dun 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 dun! Where's the ball?
1:40 to 30.
Someone else is gonna need to actually film because I'm doing a horrific job.
Yeah, I'm working college. Who's a filmmaker?
Also the.
Are you VMA? All right, come here. Realize practice, get over here.
Who's a filmmaker?
Hashtag Emerson.
Most of the crews.
I'm shocked that was
every being tapped in the
film. Actually not shocked.
You should be shocked at all. That's all we have.
We want you to be on the camera, if you don't mind.
Come on.
Did you just kill him?
Yeah.
He's tracking all the information attacks.
Okay.